That might not be a smart thing to do. Uncle Elmer's happy. Or he's excited, or he's mad, or I don't know what he is. I would have to say that obviously the strength advantage here would be Paulie Normus.
And he's got the advantage in ugliness as well.
It's not a beauty contest, Joey.
But if it wasn't, he'd be counted out already.
Whoa!
I like the way Mike Reed wrestled.
You know, some people say that Mike Reed is a coward and he doesn't take a head-to-head approach to wrestling, but that's kind of like the quarterback running out of bounds and using his head. You know, you got to give him credit. He knows how to use every little piece of that ring to his advantage.
Well, and that's what counts.
He is not going to physically match up with Paulie Normus. Paulie's way too big and strong, but the champion is cunning and ruthless and has always found a way to keep that belt.
Again,
what he's doing now is he's frustrating the big man. And you know, Joey, this is a great matchup. But don't forget, fans, next week, you're going to see Jake Saint with Vincent Valentine in his corner against Ryan Roxbury with Jeff Coleman in his corner.
Jeff Coleman will be here next week.
And you're going to see the TV champ, Jersey Devil, defend his belt. But Joey, it'd be my pleasure for the first time ever. You're going to see the Black Hand go one-on-one in a tag team match. For the first time, it'll be Andrew Anderson and myself, Gino Caruso.
Gino Caruso, I'm wondering how you and Andrew Anderson are reacting to the ring. And look at this!
Wow!
How are you and Andrew Anderson going to react in the ring? It's just the two of you.
I don't know. Well, I've been in the ring with him many times, and we've always been on opposite sides. We don't get along. We never will.
You trust him?
I don't know if I trust him, and I'm sure he doesn't even trust me. But next week, we will be in the same corner to fight against the Black Hand, because we will not allow the Black Hand to terrorize ECPW. Model.
I tell you, they're out all over the place tonight.
Out. Nice crowd we got here. Unbelievable.
You gotta fight fire with fire, Caruso.
I hope next week you can do unbiased commentary, because I've seen in the past you've had some negative things to say about me when I was in the ring.
Not really.
And Teresa Lopez has stuck up for me in the past.
What does she know? She can't even speak English.
Right now, the heavyweight champion, Mike Reed, he better watch out. He's in jeopardy of losing that belt tonight, Joey.
Well, let's see what happens. I mean, Mike Reed's cunning, like you said. And he's going to use his head, and he's going to use every ounce of his knowledge to come back with the championship belt.
Paulie Normus got an opportunity of a lifetime, you know. He would love nothing more than to have that belt around his waist. Mike Reed is not going to give up. He's not going to give that belt up easy. He's held on to it for quite some time.
I just got a call from the concession stand. There's only 3 hamburgers left.
And there goes the bulldog.
I got to get me one before we go home tonight.
We know that, again, we touched on the upcoming events. You go to ECPW1.com or give us a call at 973-402-9599. Yeah. We're going to see here if Paulie Normus can keep the momentum going. We've just already seen it got switched, and Mike Reed's back in charge.
Now, Gino Caruso, could we have a little bet here? Maybe I can get my hat back?
You know, the last match, OG, that was a bet for your hat. And we made that at the beginning of the program.
It's cold outside.
Well, you know what? You better start growing some hair. We want to touch on two of the bigger events coming up, but actually the year-end events. December 28th, New Jersey Convention Expo Center. That's in Edison, New Jersey. Power of Pain will be there, Warlord and Barbarian. And they will go against whoever the tag team champions are. But fans, go to ECPW1.com and check out some of the names being announced to be with them, as well as those two main events. Some of the names being thrown around are Eugene, possibly Crime Time, Superfly Jimmy Snuka, Tony Atlas, Doink the Clown. Fans, go to ECPW1.com and check out who those stars will be.
And again, ECPW website is updated, I think, two or three times a day. So check it often.
ECPW website is updated two or three times. Month, year, I don't know. Could be a day, Joey. I'm not good with the computers. All I know is the fans go there and they get the information they need.
Well, what I'm trying to say, check it out.
Good power by Paulie Normus. He needs to keep the momentum going.
What a clothesline.
Is there a more powerful man in ECPW than Paulie Normus?
Well, not since Jeff Coleman hasn't been in the squared circle. Maybe Andrew Anderson. Maybe Andrew Anderson.
My tag team partner next week. Anderson is definitely a powerful man. And you look at Paulie Normus, he has all the physical tools to be the heavyweight champion. Can he do it though? You know, you don't win the belt on paper.
Sleeper hold. Sleeper hold. Paulie may be going to sleep tonight. Mike Reed using the sleeper here. Paulie is feeling the effects. As his arm is around a carotid artery. And referee
holding up the blood supply is being cut off to Paulie Normus' brain.
That happened a long time ago.
Stop it, Joey.
He's holding my arm up.
It doesn't go down yet.
What homeless shelter did this referee come from?
Josh Smith. He's from Pennsylvania.
Yeah, a homeless shelter in Pennsylvania.
No, I had some great fans up in Pennsylvania, Joey. As there are all across this nation, as ECPW Adrenaline TV has been seen in over 30 states across the country.
That means we got about, 15 or 18 more states to go?
20, Joey, you grumbling idiot. Didn't you ever go to school, stupid?
Yeah, and I come out the same way.
He just is a straightforward power wrestler.
And ugly.
I'm sure he'll like to hear that.
Hey.
Whoa. Shot to the mush there. Look at the power on him. I think Mike Reed wants to get out of there. He's leaving.
I don't blame him. You're going to tell me Josh Slick can get up to 10.
You think they will?
They got a better chance of getting up to it than him.
Is Mike Reed not even going to come back?
Yeah, he's not back. He just blatantly left.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this contest as a result of a countout, Paulie Normus.
Well, he's left, but he's leaving with the belt. Smart move by Mike Reed. Again, Mike Reed has outsmarted the commissioner.
Ladies and gentlemen, ECPW rules dictate that championship cannot change hands on a countout. Therefore, still, ECPW heavyweight champion.
Dave Cunningham knows his rules, doesn't he?
He sure does.